welcome, guitarist Henry Kaiser here in Santa Cruz, California. And I've been thinking about the great saxophonist Pharoah Sanders for the past couple of weeks since he passed on and went to the ancestors. An important musician for me as a guitarist. I remember the first day I got my first guitar, a black Telecaster, back in November 1st of 1971. I went back to my college dorm room. I put a slide on my finger, and with having no idea how to play, I put on the LP of Pharoah Sanders' Towhead album, and I made sounds with him. And I made sounds with another hero of mine, Sonny Chirac, who was on that album. A spiritual message from that album to me made me do that? Who knows? But years later, I played with Sonny Chirac quite a bit, and Pharoah called me to something back then. I love his albums with Sonny Chirac. You see them here. I love his albums with my friend, the amazing guitarist, C.G. Munoz. There's some here. You can look for those online. They're terrific, and most people don't know them. So I thought, one more thing to say. When I made the A Love Supreme electric album a little over 3 years ago, where we did the two suites of John Coltrane, A Love Supreme and Meditations, I thought of myself as playing Pharoah guitar. You know, I don't know how to play Coltrane guitar. C.G. does that very, very well, and a lot of other people do too. Nobody as well as C.G. probably. But I think of myself, if I have to play spiritual jazz or free jazz, I often go to the Pharoah Sanders on guitar space. It's been an important thing for more than 50 years for me. So let's have two musical requia for Pharoah Sanders first. A trio, myself and my friends Shandor and John. We'll do The Creator Has a Master Plan, Pharoah's big hit with a vocal. And then after that, we'll have a quartet with my friends Mike, Vinny, and Scott. And we'll do kind of a spiritual jazz and free jazz all scrambled around together, brief little tribute for Pharoah. So these are a couple of 3-4 minute pieces. It's a short program here. I'll miss Pharoah Sanders, but his music will always be with me and with anyone who wants to reach out to it, which I suggest you do. Thanks for joining us.
Yeah. where love always shines, and the rainbows are shadows of a presence so divine, and the glow of that love lights the heavens above, and it's free. Can't you see? Come with me.
Creator has a master plan. The Creator has a master plan.